Minecraft 1.20 has a feature nobody knows. This is the new archaeology system, which allows you to dig out different items from the ground. These items can vary, but what they all have in common is that they are found in a new block. The suspicious sand, as they call it, will be coming to Minecraft 1.20. But this will be hard to spot, so you will also need a second new item called the brush. But what do you think about this?